I'm gonna sync like a cat. Ready? Meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. There you go.
I remember my cat doing that for the first time.
Yep.
Then she got swiftly thrown across the room.
How is Axial Cat?
I'm mad at that cat.
Oh, yeah?
She started climbing on my entertainment center.
All right, so clear up something for the internet, because they don't seem to understand that Axial Cat is not your cat's real name.
That is not my cat's name, though.
Sorry,
I like it, though. It's a good name.
What is your cat's real name?
Her name's Aria Kitty Cat Meow Face Bragg.
Oh, what?
It's a full
name. And Aria Kitty Cat Meow Face.
Okay. Yeah. I assume Aria Stark is the inspiration.
Stark.
She's a fantastic character, so I'll take that.
So what are we building?
I don't know.
We had discussed making the shooting galleries in Zelda games.
Yeah, we talked about doing the marketplace one, and we talked about doing the Gerudo Valley one.
Yes, and we did skeet shooting, so it was very, very similar to...
huge success.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Probably our best winner. Video.
Obviously.
Big winner.
I mean, the Let's Build was so good, we didn't even release it.
Yeah, that's true. Good for you.
Basically, if Leo wins the Oscar before we do, it's a rigged system. It's fucked up. But yeah, so...
Well, Matt claims it's not.
Look... The idea was not fucked up in theory, but the patch that fixed what I was using to make it work, that came out the day of, that I could have done without that.
Hey, Lindsay.
That would have been great.
Damn hacks. What's
hey,
up,
Lindsay? Yeah. Since Jeremy's not here.
Oh, yeah. Sweet. Thank
Somebody
you.
Somebody else is to do that.
Thanks. I was already at the ready with some swiftness and night vision, but that's swiftness. Cool. I got the swiftness.
I got the tossables.
The swiftness. But yeah, we figured out that the gallery that was inside of the market was a little bit similar to skeet shooting, so we're going to make the Gerudo Valley one first.
And we're going to try and make the marketplace one a little bit more interesting.
Right. Get a little bit of variance in there. A
lot of sticky pistons.
Yeah. I'm fully prepared for that one to not work.
It'll work.
It'll work in theory.
I'll clarify a little bit too for anyone who hasn't played Ocarina of Time. Whenever you go to Gerudo Valley... Which is where Ganon/Ganondorf is from. They do.
That's where he's technically reborn. He's the
That's where he was somehow miraculously born into a tribe of all women.
Yes.
There's one. There's one male Gerudo born every some odd number of
years.
All right.
Yeah. There's a prodigy of sorts.
That's not the real thing that we need to talk about. That
well,
there was one male Gerudo being
if you're
born.
Gonna, if you're
the fact
bring
of the matter
up,
is,
right.
They're all women, but they're still having kids. That's what we need to talk
again,
about.
Again, in vitro. Or have you heard of Jesus, Matt? That's Ganondorf.
Once again.
Tell me about this guy.
The Bible's someone's reading it back in the day. They're like, well, shit, we can't talk about this red-haired guy who just destroyed all of Hyrule.
Hey,
let's just call him Jesus. And
perfect.
Rewrite. Let's flip the script. That's what you gotta do. You gotta rebrand whenever you fuck up.
Why is the devil some guy in a green tunic with a sword? I don't know, but he hates all of you, and he hates he loves your sins, so...
He loves your sins. He's all about them. Just give me all your sins. Just drown my face in them.
Lindsay, that was the best joke I've heard for a long time.
Oh, thank you.
Still, I'm pretty sure Nintendo didn't.
Birdo's a guy, so screw
you. That
is
true.
How about that?
Birdo's a guy with those DSLs.
Even Nintendo, though, has been gone back and forth with that.
Hole. Where's the L's?
I mean, you know. There's a little round part around there.
Just drop the D inside and then walk away.
Boop. They have gone back and forth about what Birdo's gender identity is. So I don't know.
Well, it's like she wears the bow and the ring. And they also, but in the original thing, it was like, yeah, it's a dude.
It's
yeah,
a dude.
But
yeah.
Then they went back on it, and I don't even know anymore. It's just
in
Birdo.
America.
Just
in
call
America,
Birdo.
They went back on it.
They are Birdo.
In Japan, they did not go back on it.
We are Birdo.
Mm. It was.
Wasn't there a Pokemon? There was a character that you meet?
There is a fighting girl.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm thinking of.
Well, no, oh yeah, there was the fighting girl in Pokemon, but there was one. It was in Nier, one of the main characters. It was voiced by Laura Bailey.
Just
I can't
so you know,
name.
Caden, we're in the Jeremy Cut territory where we start nerding out about something. And this is gone. This
you
whole
know what?
Conversation.
You saying that just made him keep it in.
Yeah, I know. Hey, you're welcome.
Well, hi, Jeremy. You're
doing
the raid again.
Fuck Jeremy, by the way.
He's gonna keep that
goddamn
in too.
Bitched about having to come do this for an hour.
And then didn't do it anyway.
They
to the
didn't
raid.
Do it anyway. He walked in the AH office. Raid time. He's out.
Sorry, I can't play Minecraft. I hate Minecraft.
Should I can start fencing in some of the perimeter if we know where it's going to end.
Yeah, I was looking up a picture of the Gerudo shooting valley.
I was going to say, in the valley, there's actually mountains and everything around it, but we really don't. I mean, you look at this audience. Do you want us to build around here?
I built stairs.
Yeah.
By the way,
I'd like to keep my social life. If you don't mind. we the very little that I have. Me hanging out with beer. In the game, too, we didn't really mention, you get an arrow once you're Adult Link. And this is one of the shooting galleries you go to where you're actually on horseback.
It should actually end here, Lindsay, right here.
Okay, cool. We'll expand. But you ride through on horseback on Epona or Epona, depending on how you want to pronounce it, because there's Epona. People say different things.
People say Mario and Mario, too.
Yep, so. It's true. And you know, no matter what I say, wrong. Someone's going to yell at me. So, whatever.
It's a mod.
Lindsay, what are you doing? Right.
Sorry.
Wait, okay. Lindsay, really, what are you doing? Really quick, like, how did I get
Lindsay,
Mario?
Lindsay, you just...
How did I get Mario wrong?
It's
Mario says his name.
It's a dialect.
That's my argument to Michael. I'm like, he literally says, it's a me, a Mario. With a long A, okay? I understand there's people in the world who exist named Mario. That's not crazy to me.
That's great for them.
Yeah.
But
they're not rescuing princesses from giant dinosaur things.
Snapping turtles.
Whatever the hell he is.
It's a dialect thing.
It's still, but it's like, yeah, it could be a dialect thing, but at the same time, this is how it's actually pronounced. You can't ignore that.
It's a cultural misunderstanding.
It's pronounced car, but there's plenty of people who pronounce it ka. All right?
Yeah.
Get in the car. Go park the car.
Damn straight. Or
I
like
feel,
a,
I feel like when he says room.
Michael still says draw for drawer.
The draw.
Open the draw.
Close the draw. Open the draw.
I've heard winders.
All right. So both sides are 14 long.
Go into the room.
This is 14, Matt.
I don't care.
That's 14. Don't you want to make it symmetrical? You're usually Captain Symmetry here.
Symmetry. No.
Captain Symmetry.
I don't know. What's
I don't know.
Captain Symmetry's catchphrase is fuck your differences.
Okay, let's make a tarp.
I guess, did I ever even finally explain what was happening with this shooting gallery? You ride around on the horse, no. You shoot the targets. Just cut it all together, Jeremy. Edit
it
together
happen.
So that was a coherent like sentence.
And when
a
you
good
cut
statement.
It together, just in the entire backdrop half.
And then the horns come in. Yeah.
So
you tell me you don't play that when you make love to your significant other. Don't you lie to me.
Yeah. By the way, I think it might be much easier for me to not wire this.
Don't wire it then.
All right.
Just we fuck just it. Don't even
have
wire
somebody
it.
Be, yeah, we just have to have somebody count.
Have
like,
a strike.
Just have somebody be the camera. We need somebody being a cameraman anyway. It's not going to be a six-person thing, I don't think.
Oh, I watched Jurassic Park in 3D as well.
How was that?
Week. That was awesome. We did it from home, too. It was like seeing it for the first time all over again. There was shit that I never noticed before. And I've
Lindsay
seen that
turned
movie.
6 years
like,
old with that statement.
I really, it was awesome. It really was.
I
was freaking out.
Everything is awesome.
Taken 3, awesome for all the wrong reasons.
Oh, yeah.
How
that's
could you
that's
get taken three times?
Caden.
Where did you get taken? Caden. We accidentally took him to the grocery store.
All right, shut up for a minute. You're destroying what I just laid out.
Well, don't lay it out in front of my face where I'm breaking everything.
Seriously, I hate to tell you, that show got canceled, Sabrina the Teenage Witch.
Yeah, I know. I was very upset.
No, it
don't
did
worry.
Not.
It hasn't
yeah,
in
it
my
did.
Heart.
Guess what? It's got a cartoon series now.
Yeah,
it does.
It's always had the cartoon
series. It's got a secondary cartoon series that just got made.
What?
Is Melissa Joan Hart still?
Melissa
Sabrina
Joan Hart has long since left.
Because right. She was the 90s.
Yeah.
She was.
She was all
the
90s.
She explained it all. And then she became a witch.
She explained
what else
it all.
Is there
kind
to
of
explain?
Weird we didn't drown her in that puddle girl from that other show.
Alex Mack.
Secret World of Alex Mack.
What's she
doing?
Turned
into
she
turned to Capri Sun.
Yeah.
That's what I always thought. I'm like, this is just a Capri Sun person. Yeah. That's all it is.
Guys, you know how we go back to the 90s like immediately?
That's because that's what we remember
it's our
the most,
heyday.
All right?
It's just like when other generations look at us and go, God damn it. Why can't it be like when I was a kid?
Like Jeff, every time we talk about Pokemon, and then
right?
He's just like, I hate every single
Why can't it be like
room?
When I was a kid, when Thundercats were around and people's hair was huge and everyone's wearing
I'm
neon?
I'm trying to get my hair huge. Also, I would wear neon, but I mean, I feel like that would hurt.
You're also pretty, you're a lengthy person, so that's a
lot
that's of neon.
That's a nice way to say lengthy
Kong. That's why they didn't cast me in Tron. I don't know if you know. Never got a callback.
Like, it's just too much. Matt's just an entire glowing blue. Like, that's it.
If I fall over, there's enough, like, I don't know, with mercury inside the thing to kill
Yo, can
room.
We get rid of this giant light over here? Oh, my God. I'm so sorry, Mr. Bragg.
It's okay. It happens all the time.
I think that was the first time
anyone's
ever called
my fault for standing in the shape of a light bulb.
You guys going to PAX South?
It's like 3 hours the other way, right?
It's literally like about an hour away.
Yeah, San Antonio's really close.
San Antonio's great, too.
Mm, yeah, I go to Six Flags Fiesta Texas every now and then.
I could get like a day pass and just drive there, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I've done exactly that.
I might do that.
You should. It's really fun.
I got badges for it, and I'm going to go. It's going to be great. I'm going to go the whole weekend.
It's my first
It's my first PAX. I've never been before.
I haven't been to one either. I know Jeremy's been to
PAX East. Boston million, thousand, gazillion times.
Have you been to PAX East, either of you?
Nope.
Nope.
I don't know if you'd literally just said that. First I zoned out for a second.
Hey, Michael.
Hi, Michael.
Hello. Everyone, don't say anything.
I'm going to talk.
He's going to get angry.
It's all right. I'm making a Zella thing. He can't get too mad.
His hearing's based on sound.
Really?
Like most people, yes.
His hearing is based on sound.
Gee, can I be Jeremy?
Yeah,
please.
He's like, he left you guys behind.
Yes, yeah, he did.
He's in the real Let's Plays. You guys are making this crap.
Well, you can help us make it, and we'll let you in on the secret if
you don't ruin it.
Well, you can watch us and offer sarcastic dialogue.
Yeah. Idiot. Who's logged in here? Who is this? Is this Jeremy?
No.
Jerome?
Who's this?
Oh, wait, yeah,
I mean, clearly it's somebody.
It is
Jeremy. He's got a fucking friends list.
You know what you should do, Michael, is you should go log Jeremy out of the raid. Like, just sign on Xbox One.
That would be pretty funny.
I'm good.
You'd be pissed, though.
Sure?
It'd be funny if you did it, Matt.
I'll do it.
And then Jeff would love it, and everybody would laugh.
Well, all right, Jeff might not love it as much as I would.
That's who I fear most.
We could just say, like, somebody that looks like Jeremy walked by a Kinect somewhere.
I mean, we could just do it and not tell anyone, and no one will know.
Like, what happened?
There's definitely
we could just go sign him in and then leave.
This is the safe room now. Anything said here will be forgotten immediately upon crossing the threshold.
Except for Jeremy's editing.
I was going to say, Jeremy's editing this, so.
Crossing.
Glad he made his gamer picture Xbox Live. How original.
He was trying to win a contest at the time.
Well, I mean, has that time passed? Or I'm gonna clean up his profile.
Is he still trying to win?
I wish I was recording this.
He's hoping.
Right.
I'll do this. Hang on. Let me
throw his
controller. God, he's dropping his controller and everything.
No respect.
We've already got horses in here. Do we want to keep them? Just have them
out? I tied that one up. That's like the horse that's like always standing by
horse.
The woman. Yeah. And she's always like, you need your own horse to play.
This person
I have one
paper.
Right here.
Yeah, I always wondered that too. Well, can't you play on the other horse as well? But it's better with Epona?
I don't think so. I've never been able to.
I think you can, but maybe.
She might be right.
She might be.
What are you going on about?
Can't in the Gerudo Shooting Valley? Can't you play on one of the horses that they give you? But it's better when you do it on opponent.
Oh no! You know what?
No.
I think you're talking about.
No, you're talking about the race.
Yes.
When you race Impa, you can use another horse, but you'll never win unless you use Eponia. That's the whole point.
That's right. Yeah. That is true.
But I don't think you can ever ride any other horses as an adult. That's outside of the ranch.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm just gonna fuck with his profile and
get him some really obnoxious achievements that fucks up his gamers.
Oh, I could do that too.
What are you guys building?
Do
we
have any
of?
Ghost Recon? Oh, they probably played that already.
Is this
TMNT.
Dirt?
Yeah,
dirt.
Oh,
God,
couldn't tell if it was Netherrack from far away.
Some two pointers in there.
Netherrack.
I clicked the exact same thing. This controller sucks
too.
Yeah, they're brand new. They're not like loose at all.
Like my Nethercrack.
No, they're not. Caden.
Could you?
They're not new and they are very loose.
Really?
Yeah.
What's loose?
Which one are you using?
My vagina.
I don't know. The B button's like totally shit. The B button does that thing where you push the button and it doesn't spring back. It just kind of falls in and you're like, oh.
I'm going to blame
like Jeremy. Like a limp dick. Like the dick goes in and then you go to pull it out and it's soft.
Yeah, I know that game.
That's, you would know it. That's my specialty. That's what this B button's doing.
That is a Monday morning Michael.
That's my signature move. That'll be in WWE 2K15. We've done it.
It's the complete opposite of his slamming Saturday move. That is.
Do you think I should change his gamer tag to give me your milk?
Should.
Try and relate it to him needing platform shoes to function.
Yeah, I was thinking of somehow to do like 5'0" for life or something.
Yeah.
What about like mad ups?
Mad pick me ups. I think the advantage Jeremy probably has is he could probably get a lot of piggybacks. Cool. Places and people would do it. Like, not normally would someone give a piggyback to a grown man, but when a grown man is half grown, I think it's less
worth.
I'm
thinking
like
Lord of the
like
Rings
sometimes,
when Legolas and Gimli are hanging out outside of where do they storm? And Gandalf comes to help them at the end. No.
I'm telling you, Speedball special with Jeremy.
Anywho, whenever Legolas tosses Gimli, that's what I'm thinking for Jeremy.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sad that no one remembers that part.
It just took you 45 minutes to explain.
Helm's Deep. It's fucking called Helm's Deep. I remembered.
I know. So you could have just said that part when Legolas threw him, and then everyone would have been on the same page.
I guarantee everyone would have been like, what?
Took you 4 minutes to get there.
I would have just agreed blindly.
Exactly.
Right.
You've
never seen
probably haven't
Rings,
even
right?
seen
the
movie.
Seen Lord of the Rings.
Well, then you're dead to me.
Fucking
again.
Damn it.
Right, so right there.
This. Matt hasn't
There's
seen
an out.
A
Matt
lot
hasn't
of
seen
our movies.
All the good movies.
Well,
you haven't seen anything.
We'll watch the movies.
You don't
care.
Watch movies, which is disappointing.
I do watch movies.
We also watched a lot of Office this past week, and I have that song that's from Hunter stuck show. In my head that he
that
wrote about Jan.
Night,
yeah!
Night,
you made everything all right.
We've heard that like 700 times in the last week.
So wrong, so right, all night.
Lindsay, we need to pull
right,
this back
All right, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
He's an artist.
Yes. You still don't understand.
Right? What's going on? We're going to make this
At least
expand.
You can break a $200 plasma TV.
Right? My girlfriend threw a Dundee at my TV.
You pressing charges?
I love angry Michael Scott. He's so great.
Oh, yeah.
Like when he burns his foot, too. He's like, I tried hopping, Kevin. And I, what you, I bumped my elbow.
I bumped my elbow. And now there's a protuberance. I tried hopping, Kevin. All right, I think that's a pretty solid profile change so far.
Would you do it?
I'm excited.
I want to see, but
what is going on here?
I need a better picture.
Yeah. I'll fill that in.
Oh, I'll just download some. Maybe he's got some points. Looks like you got to make one. Although maybe I shouldn't change his profile picture because then he won't notice for a long time.
Yeah.
It's true.
If I change his profile picture, he'll notice
immediately. Let me tell you something about Jeremy, though.
Jeremy Michael. Doesn't notice a lot
Jeremy
of things.
Notice.
He turns off his brain and then just goes,
I mean,
goes.
To be fair, I haven't checked my profile in about 2 years, so. Fuck, Ray changed Jeff's, I think, 2.5 years ago, and Jeff hasn't changed it back just because he just doesn't care. I think it says, like, Ray is the best or something.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, wasn't Jeff. He didn't do that.
That's crazy.
That's just what I do. You know, I couldn't be in the video in there. I'll be in the video out here. It's just like, you know, I just want to work.
Good man.
Yeah.
Really committed. I like that.
Yeah, but seriously, Lindsay, just fucking leave this video so we can go home.
Not too committed. I like that, too.
I mean, I'm committed. Clearly she isn't, though. So what games have you guys been playing?
Shadow of Mordor, actually.
Nice.
Pretty fun game.
I'm glad you're enjoying.
Yeah, I haven't really done the story. I've just been killing people aimlessly. But
that's the best part.
Yeah, that's just like Assassin's Creed.
It's Middle Earth. There's no rules.
And murdering a bunch of people.
Yeah.
I tried to play Assassin's Creed the other day.
Still doesn't work.
Yeah. No. Still does not work. Connect anybody.
Hey, guess what? The DLC's coming out though.
Yeah.
You know, yay. DLC for a game I can't fucking play.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
I've been playing a lot of Cart and Smash this past week because we took off. We had a friend Andrew in town, so Michael and I were just playing that. Andrew.
He was a pretty good host for Go.
He was. He was a good replacement host.
He was a good replacement for Jeff. So in case Jeff ever dies, Andy.
We have a backup plan.
He's going to have to get way more drunk and disappointed in his life.
Hey, drunk Andy.
Don't
awesome.
Worry. I feel like if he's here for like a week,
it'll get there.
Happen. Except he won't have the remorse of hiring all these people.
That's true.
He'll have the remorse of existing near them, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Which is something we live with every day.
So the pots are worth 100 points.
Beep.
And then
what are the pots? These?
Yeah. I couldn't make them break. So I don't know. Oh,
are there too many pots?
Too many pots?
Too many pots.
I don't know. I couldn't find up a good like look at it, and we aren't playing Ocarina of Time right now.
I think we should get rid of
something.
You want
to copy Ocarina of Time? We can copy it down.
Anyone?
Lindsay?
Huh?
This is the one day I forgot my 3DS at home.
What a loser.
I don't have mine either. What else would fit for this? Nether quartz or nether rack?
Whatever.
Nether rack, probably. You can light this place up.
That is actually like a right damn good idea. Ho-ho!
Hey, Matt. I replicated your thingy.
Why are you doing that?
Because
it's not like that.
I don't care.
It's all right.
Are your targets made of wool?
No, they're just made of wood.
Okay.
We should really make the center like a noticeable color, though. I mean, I know you made it white, but we should probably make it something else.
Hey, Jeremy.
Hi, guys.
You suck.
I hate you.
Yeah, you've been.
I know.
Have you guys done audio for countdown yet?
Dude.
No.
Tell them to do countdown audio.
We just did an hour. Dude, you guys aren't going
to
finish.
Go tell them to do countdown audio.
Are you?
Go make them do countdown audio. It's literally 2 minutes. I've reminded them 1,000 times.
Donald Duck away. That's great.
That's just a normal thing for that.
That
dude.
Was amazing.
Are we is one side harder, more difficult than the other? What's going
you,
on?
You
here,
realize
Matt?
There's only one side with targets on it, right?
I think we
no. Don't, yeah. Isn't there two?
No,
two
not.
Endings. It, oh no, I know what you're talking about. Yeah,
there's this side with
Matt
targets.
Is right.
This is just here. I don't know why. That's what I was saying. I don't know why you put that there.
I don't know.
And then there's a target here, and there's a target at the other end too.
I don't know. I figure we could make
put some
it more
fancy artwork or something in there. Make something that looks looks Hylian. Make oh, can horse. We put the Hylian symbol on it or whatever?
You could.
You call
Hylian
it?
Symbol. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's do
right
it
there.
Oh, I'm losing my vision.
Sorry. You should consult an optometrist.
Optometrist.
Or a paleontologist. I don't know.
Paleontologist.
Doctor Sir, the thing I have no idea
Doctor
about.
Doctor Sir. Lindsay, if you could have a tiger as a pet, would you have a tiger as a
damn
pet?
Damn straight.
What kind of a question is that?
Yeah.
I don't know. A tiger's a lot of responsibility.
Isn't
so
a tiger a lot of responsibility?
Jasmine had one, and she was fine.
Yeah.
She was a spoiled
Jasmine
brat.
Jasmine was a princess. It's true. She had
that
the money
tiger,
to, she had the money
didn't
to burn
question
on
her
that
authority
tiger.
Either. It's true. It was fucking like, I am the tiger.
You are the
good.
Princess.
I completely understand our arrangement.
You're the tiger. I'm the tiger. You're the princess.
And I'm the eye of the tiger.
How about we just build a Triforce?
That'll work.
Can you make three triangles?
Can I?
Not if you're a tattoo artist, as I've seen.
Aha.
Really?
Yeah.
That seems like that'd be the easiest thing they did all day.
Yeah, you don't know how many Triforces I've seen where I'm like, oh my god, was he like in an earthquake when this happened? Good lord. But cool tattoo.
Right.
Matt, do you have a tattoo, Matt?
No.
No?
There's like a lot of stuff I thought about getting a tattoo of. Like that, where I'm just like, it'd be way too nerdy and dumb. Also, it's like, anything I put on my body, I feel like 2 weeks later, I'd regret it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
like
7,
clothes?
8, 9, 10, 11.
You wear the same shirt for 2 weeks. 14, 15, someone's going to notice.
Yeah. No shit. Talk to college Lindsay all about that.
Yeah. Weekend Matt knows exactly what you're talking about.
What was that? Plus, that's when I used to smoke cigarettes, too. So it was like extra, like, whoa. You smell.
Weekend Matt doesn't smoke yet.
Weekend Matt lives for the weekend.
He does.
So I'm going to light this up, and then I'm getting the hell out of here. You tell me this doesn't make this seem like a more fierce competition.
You've entered the gauntlet.
Right.
You ready to throw down at this hoedown?
Throw down a face down?
It's time
to go. Oh, shit. Oh, well, all right.
I'm going to get a Pona. You're not a Pona.
Matt just murdered a horse in front of me. Boop.
I'll murder another one, too, until I find a Pona.
That's okay. I'm not looking anymore.
Thank you.
Go nuts.
Fucking.
Aw, snap. We're done.
Is that a Pona? Nope.
All right. It's fierce. So fierce.
How's that look, Lindsay?
Fucking awesome.
You will be a Pona.
That's pretty great. How about this, though? Make this...
Oh, yeah,
that?
There you go. Yeah. That's better. You know what
horse.
We need a backdrop for that, though? We need a red and blue.
Ah. How do you tame a horse?
Want to put some blocks of redstone and lapis?
Break it. There
here,
we go.
Lindsay?
For show.
You've been broken. Like a mighty steed. Now I will mount you.
Should we put some green in there, too? Block of emerald?
And
we feel like
we
should.
Put that on the sides, too, yeah.
Yeah, because, I mean, you've already got the Zora Sapphire going. We'll get the Kokiri Emerald and the Goron Ruby. And it'll be great.
All right. I'll do a little trial run here.
I don't want netherrack. Shut up. There we go.
This might not be very easy, Lindsay.
That netherrack.
Shut your mouth.
I've also discovered a problem.
What's up?
What?
I went to shoot my arrow and opened a chest.
Oh.
Well, don't do that.
Also, like, in order to aim, you've kind of got to, like, have the horse strafe.
That's great.
That's what makes it challenging.
That's pretty great.
You can't aim otherwise, Caden.
Well, that's what makes it challenging. That's why it's a things to do and not a, oh, look, we did it.
Caden, it's a flaw.
Things to potentially achieve.
Yeah, like, I'll acknowledge this.
Just put him in a minecart. Just put him in a
minecart. Yeah, we have to put him in a minecart for that, though.
Damn it.
But we can have horses just running around willy-nilly.
There you go.
That's true.
I went to all the trouble of finding a opponent, too.
Maybe you should have chosen better life goals.
I don't know.
It is
why.
The right color, too.
Yeah.
You're perfect. This one's pretty similar as well.
Nope. There we go.
Because Epona has, like, the almost like Clydesdale feet.
Yep. Like, fluffy feet.
I gave her gold armor.
Nice.
Where is the... Give me the... No. Horse.
Oops.
Horse. Stop it. Get back here. Oh, she wore, like, a blue thing, didn't she?
Yep. All
right. Let me fix that. Sorry.
Whoa. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind.
Keep doing what you're doing.
I was going to say, if you want to replace the blue that I had, you can put some other stuff in here, but I can build green back here. Like, what do you think about this?
Yes. Want me to put the blue back then?
I think so.
Okay.
That other horse had
or maybe drop in some gold or something. Something.
Oh, you're not tamed. Whoa, you silly goose. You're about to be tamed. Yeah.
America. Yeah, right. Just like the pioneers did, Matt.
Just jumped like on the back of that horse. Yeah. Listen to me.
Yeehaw.
Pretty much. Didn't you see Spirit selling to the Cimarron? Hell yeah.
Why won't you obey me?
Did you ever see Fox and the Hound 2, which is a prequel to The Fox and the Hound, where Copper decides to join a circus troupe for some reason?
No.
I thought you were going to talk about Interesting. Cult for a minute.
The entire movie is like, don't be racist, right? It's like, yeah. That's pretty much what I got from
it. It's like, don't be racist, but it's very racist.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Horse. There we go.
Damn it.
Now you love me.
Caden, how do you feel about this? Instead... Just because then we get some overlap.
Now we have two horses.
Nice.
For no reason. Oh, that looks good. I like it.
I'm right. trying to make a colors? Design out of this real quick. Because I don't want to put too much there.
What do you think about the other side? If we mirrored of sorts. I like that. I'll copy that. Oops.
I was gonna say we could build a thingy, but we can like level this right here. Like I can put the fence all the way up to this, so they're not stupid enough and they're not dumb and they won't go in there.
I wouldn't go that far.
All right. Well, I'm assuming they're not stupid enough to go into the giant flaming death pit.
I wouldn't go that far.
All right. Well, I'm hoping that they're not stupid enough to go into the giant flaming death pit. Like, all right. Well.
No matter what, Caden, it's the same response.
I can plead to everything that is good in this universe and say, for the love of all in the world, good, bad, and otherwise, please don't let them jump into the giant flaming death pit.
And Ganon will consider not letting them out.
Exactly.
All right, this horse has angered me for the last time.
This horse has angered me for the last time.
You
Quote
and
Matt
King.
Bragg, put that on a shirt.
He will rue the day.
You want to help me light this up?
More like glue the day. Am I right?
I get it.
Oh, you're on track with my thinking.
It's horse murder.
Any more horse puns we want to throw out there?
Nay.
Yeah, there you go. He's like a yo-yo.
It wouldn't behoove us to do
I
so.
I love that that's a thing. You,
I'm
you
dumb.
Got mad at me for doing it last time,
I'm
but now
dumb.
You're like, oh, I like the yo-yo ponies.
Hey,
yeah,
so,
but you put like 80 yo-yo ponies
that's
on New
it was
Year's.
Great.
Yeah.
And nobody knew about it because we blew it up.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm dumb.
It's a gift for me, okay?
Anyone want to help me put out this fire?
And right. just
help us
just
oh my gosh.
Space out a block.
he didn't notice it for a while, did he?
No, he didn't. I was just staring at it. I'm like, God damn it. I'm stupid.
No, you're
this
right.
dragon
All right.
cannot be harmed by fire. All right. I'll put up
What if we just have the wall of fire? Like, you have to be pretty dumb to walk on the fire, right? Or should we still put up a fence?
Look, just put up a netherrack fence.
All right.
All right, I'll do that right now.
I'm fine with the wall of fire.
Netherrack fence.
I'll put up the netherrack fence. You want to keep the
netherrack
the
fence.
Fire going?
No. The horse killed himself.
I put fire.
I don't
I
know
put
why.
Netherrack
why would you do that?
All in the back too.
Thank you.
All right, Lindsay. Cool. I'm gonna say right now, I'm never gonna build another thing like this again because it looks fucking.
That
awesome.
Looks. Pretty
Except for
sweet.
One thing is wrong.
What is? You're What's wrong. Off?
They're
What's
not
off?
Correct.
Yeah.
On both
there's
sides.
One emerald here. I got you.
Something's weird about this. Oh, you know what we should do? We're thinking about this too much.
That was incredible. Matt just flew by on my screen. Whee! Oh, my God. Oh, Lord.
That's a very short shooting gallery, but...
It's a things to do, not a let's play.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I don't think they'll... There's no way they could hit that. We're going way too fast.
Christ.
Is there a way to delay it?
Yeah, I can just delete, like, every other... redstone rail.
Yes. Now they're even. Just like that. I don't know how, but now they are.
Okay. That looks good.
We wanted to move it out one more level.
I just got a really great shot.
Oh, yeah, that happened to me, too. I was like, what the hell was that? I'm just going to go one more layer, Caden.
Okay.
But you made it even, yes.
Okay, I'm watching you.
Thank you. Because I think if we do...
Still too fast. Still too fast. I did good in computers.
I feel like we're good, guys. I need to peace out. But this has been a lovely build. And
I think we're done.
Am I still going too fast?
Are we good? My controller's dying too, so it's good timing. I turned on my one.
That didn't work. You're done. Hang on.
You're done.
Done.
Done in this town.
Boom. Is it too fast?
Damn it, Matt.
It's not too fast. It's too fast. Damn it. I can't make it slower than that. There's no way to do any slower. But it stops here.
I was going to say, even if you took out... Like, yeah, you have the beginning have power rails. Power yeah.
Why don't you just take out one power rail? Make it just one.
Like one to start the entire thing? Yeah.
Holy shit. You know, you can just go, right?
All right, then let's do that.
Go what? What do you mean?
He means like, just get in the minecart and go.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Right there where you just hit, we could just get rid of that.
Like watch.
Well, no, like, if you get in... Get in and, like, nudge it. Just
there.
Go.
Beep,
like,
beep, 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 beep,
like,
beep.
Hit on the left stick.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Hi, Lindsay.
Come on.
I'm about to go really fast.
There's, like, there we go. Walk.
Lindsay, off the track. Lindsay, get off the track.
No.
Lindsay.
Bumper cars.
My connection is chugging. Yeah. I am lagging to all hell.
Mine was chugging, too, but yes.
Yeah, I think we should just have it where it's, like, they control it themselves, I guess.
Yep. All right. This is pretty cool, guys. Gotta admit.
Lindsay, what the f-
Don't worry about it.
All right. Well, in that case, yeah, we're fucking done.
Another successful thing to do, Lindsay.
Successful.
Woo! Excellent work. All right.
That's your ending music that you can
Let's
use.
Let's stop.
Oh. What the hell? Bloody sheep walked on me and I fell through the floor again. Did you see that? I'm underwater.
I did see that, yeah.